Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Back again, Swima English Training. Today 29 April 2021. We back again. This is our WhatsApp group. Speak out in English. Let me show you our group member now. Our group member now. We are now 254 member. It's almost full. Okay, let's have a look into this WhatsApp content. We have lately good conversation. One Marlin test to discuss together. Without a woman, there is nothing behind the success of a man. Always, Johan say, always there is a woman, mother, wife, daughter. And I say, yes, absolutely. In Islam faith, woman three times mentioned to berbakti, to devote. Devotion, bhakti, devote. This is we start to take a Marlin test. In Marlin test, there are job type. Job type is from deck. Let's see clearly. In Marlin test, we only can choose job type for our self. The job type for deck department, deck management level, master and chief officer, and then deck operational level. So there are two only choice, management level or operational level. So you are the junior deck officer or you are the senior deck officers. And also the same with engine department, only senior engine officer or junior engine officer.
Ladies and gentlemen, the members of this work speak out in English. We are going to start our Marlin test today, online test, and then hoping you all can participate. Okay. One thing I want to tell you that for listening session, firstly you have to read the question carefully, see the choice, and then you listen the speaker.
Satri Agus is asking what is the Marlin, the link of the Marlin. That's the link, www.marlintest.com. Yes, in website Marlin, you can take a test for free to practice, and also you can take you can buy license code. It is about $25 something, including your bank charge.
Marlin test is an English language test. There are 85 questions. Recommended maximum time to complete the test is 60 minutes. There are 12 different types of questions, which is divided into six sessions: listening, grammar, vocabulary, time and number, pronunciation, and the last is reading. For a full explanation of how to use each question type and to try some practice questions, let's see, you can practice. As I send you the link, you can take a practice test. The speaker to play, to listen to the speaker, you only have two chances.
We've decreased the main engine speed.
Questions number 1 until 10 in listening session, the question is simple. Only one word you choose for the answer.
From the bridge, you can see the crowds gathering. From the bridge, you can see the crowds gathering.
Look out to sea for a while.
You can repeat it.
Look out to sea for a while.
Tips when you're doing listening test in this Marlin online test, manage your time carefully. That for one question need to spend 30 second, yeah, or a half of a minute. Jadi setengah menit saja you must spend your time for one questions to make you safety.
I'm a bit worried about the cook. He talked drinking again, is he? I know he went through a difficult period after his wife left him and he suffered from depression, but he seems fine now.
No, it's not that. But I think he could be smoking cannabis.
What?
Yeah, I'm sure I could smell it on him yesterday.
I know what that is. It's the herbal cigarettes he's smoking. He's trying to give up, so he's smoking these herbal things that are supposed to help. They do smell terrible, though.
Oh, that explains it. I'm a bit worried about the cook.
He talked drinking again, is he? I know he went through a difficult period after his wife left him and he suffered from depression, but he seems fine now.
No, it's not that. But I think he could be smoking cannabis.
What?
Yeah, I'm sure I could smell it on him yesterday.
I know what that is. It's the herbal cigarettes he's smoking. He's trying to give up, so he's smoking these herbal things that are supposed to help. They do smell terrible, though.
Oh, that explains it.
The first expedition to sail around the world was Ferdinand Magellan's in the early 16th century. Although others followed, such as Sir Francis Drake, it soon became clear that one of their main problems was plotting their position at sea. And to do this, they needed to accurately measure time. In the 18th century, John Harrison invented an ocean-going clock that told time accurately, despite the weather and the movement of the sea. And Captain Cook was the first person to use one of these clocks over a long journey.
Yes, so Fahmi Jadayat, Fahmi from Jadayat answer correct. The answer is A, Captain Cook. And also Fahmi also answer for question number one. And then also he has correct answer. Yandika also answer number 24. Let's check.
So, have a look at the EPUB and tell me what you see.
Is that a kraken?
Don't worry, that's just paint. What else do you notice?
Well, I'm not sure. The HRU date hasn't expired yet.
Can you check the battery too?
Oh, I see. It's nearly reached the expiry date. We need to change it.
So the correct answer is the battery will expire soon. Let's check the answer. Yes, Yandika answer is correct. The battery. So in this WhatsApp group, we are discuss about this Marlin test answer. Incorrect. The answer is C, the battery. Yeah, the most difficult ones in Marlin test is about rearrange the word. After rearrange the word, we have this pronunciation, shortage, fatigue, guitar, and plug. Shortage, of course. It's pronounced G. And the reading is about the secret word of shipping, and the answer, this is the answer, and we got a 100 score. And finally, we got the result, the test result. This is the test result. This is the test result. The top score 94. Yeah, actually the top score is 97. The grammar here is the lowest. Yeah, the members of the group in this WhatsApp group who never mention his name will be removed. First, we ask several times who are they, and if they appear, show up, and then tell us about his name, then we can save it. Otherwise, if you never appear, never tell his name, then we will remove. We will remove him. Now, some students activate themselves. They try to answer the Marlin test questions. Okay, great students. They have their diligent. They are very diligent to answer. And then today, 29 April 2021, I give them explanation how to apply for a CV through email. What is the content in the covering letter? This is the content. Dear sir, madam, I give them a clue, guidance, how to apply in the best way. This is how to apply in the best way. This is covering letter. What do you write in your email when you apply for the CV? This is it. And also I give some clue.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, and bright morning for all of the members of this group Speak Out in English. Okay, let's fill up our days, our time, our spare time with learning English. By this chance, I would like to give you a clue how to apply for a CV through email. As we know that nowadays most of us applying job through email, no need to come directly to the office. Especially the one who apply for a job as ship owner abroad, of course you will send your email via you will send your CV and supporting document through email. So this is I give you clue how to make a covering letter. Covering letter is the word you are typing in the in your email to convey your CV and other supporting document. Make it just simple as you can, because you know people who working in crewing department in one office is very busy. She or he will not have enough time to read the whole content of your email. So just make it simple and systematic like this. Jakarta, 29 April 2021. Dear sir, madam, better if you know the name of the person in crewing department that you propose your CV. For example, you got the vacancy or the chance, the company detail from your friends who already working on board a ship. Of course, she knows the name in the crewing department, like the crew manager or crew specialist, senior crewing specialist, and other name of crewing people. So it will be better. It will be better if you mention the name of the person you are, the job you are applying for, the company you are applying. And then the next, I would like to apply for a job on board your. You must mention the type of the ship, because every company have different type of the ship. Maybe they are offshore vessel like AHT or supply and PSP and other kind of offshore vessel, or general cargo maybe, or bulk carrier, container, tanker, etc. Okay, you must mention the type of the ship. This is to emphasize that you are really interested to working in that kind, in that type of the ship. Okay, because different crew is different interesting, different interest in the type of the ship. Some crew only interested working on offshore vessel. Some crew only interesting to apply in tanker vessel. Okay. And then the next is your at a glance your biodata, full name, place date of birth, your age. You must mention your age, enabling him to see what is your age exactly in the very limited time, short time he acknowledge you. And then present address where you are living at that moment. And your COC class. It is important for him to know from the beginning what is your what COC class do you have, enabling him to see the shortage or the vacancy available at this moment. Is it the vacancy suitable for you or not suitable? Sometimes the C experience is suitable, but your COC class is not yet proper or something. So he will have save his time, saving time, okay. And then the next, he will be glad to see your email, because he doesn't need to open your CV, and then he already find out who you are and what is your criteria. Okay, and then maybe you can add some like your English skill in what is your English skill? Maybe average, maybe poor English, average English, fair or excellent. And then the next, passport valid until. It is also important, because if he or she wants to employ you, recruit you in the very short, in the top urgent, he will not choose you, because you need to renew your passport, you need time before joining. So if he urgently need a crew, then he will not choose you. Okay. And then, yeah, the last is the important thing that you have to put your contact number and make sure that anytime the crewing people can contact you. Okay, I think that's all.
Yes, the next, about your email address and then your mobile phone contact number. Name of your email address to propose your CV. Do not use playful or in official or informal email like this. Lakilaki.gaga@yahoo.co.id or Papanya Nunik or Pekka Bata or nama daerah ya. The name of your country. The name of your town you put there. So the best is do use your own official name as same as your name on passport. So that is the best thing. It is because when the crewing staff search engine for your email address on his email inbox, type your name, type down your name, and then he can find your email. Okay. And then the next.
You know, as per my own experience, I found out that there are many applicants sensitive to my email address with impolite email address like, okay, let's say like penjahatkelamin@yahoo.com, something like that, you know. It is really impolite and rude, you know. That's why if you send email with the name email like that for the local company, automatically at the same time they will reject you. It is because you are considered impolite. Maybe you are not realize that, but yeah, this is true fact, you know. So that's why you have to manage yourself, your attitude, your email performance. How do you make your email elegant, good etiquette? Okay. Why don't you make email like mention your own name, simple name? If you have some words of your name, you just make it simple, short. Like for example, Captain Tajuddin, Muhammad Tajuddin. Why don't you make Tajuddin like that. Make it simple, just make it simple. Or other Amir.Mahmud, and maybe you give your name like atau angka berurut misalnya 789 @yahoo.com. Okay, so this is etiquette or elegant. How do you perform yourself in the first sight? So the first thing the owner or the crew manager saw you through your email performance. You are the one who like to play. You don't know where. You don't know the situation. You know exactly the situation. How do you act? How do you place yourself in the good manner? Okay. I think that's the explanation about email address. Your contact detail, your email address, your mobile phone number, other kind of contact, please not to change, always make a change. Because for the ship owner or the agent like us, PT Submaira Marina, we keep your handphone number. We save your handphone number, we save your email address, and then hoping that you never change them. So anytime when we need you, when we need the ship crew with criteria same like you, we can still contact you through your mobile phone or your email address. So make sure that you never change the contact, the detail contact. Make sure that you always remember the password of the email address you have.
Thank you very much, ma'am. I will do that. Yeah, this is my email a long time ago. We use that one. This mobile number, my mobile number long time also, is 0812 953 943 888. This is my mobile number. It's long time ago we used that one. Okay, thank you very much. But now we still on upgrading my license to class 2. Maybe the November this year finish my exam. So I will contact you by private message. Thank you very much, ma'am.
Okay, that's all for today. Our activity in WhatsApp group, speak out in English. See you again. Bye bye.